Hi everyone, and welcome to SIC Forex Trading. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. In this video, I will show you how to download and install MetaTrader 4 using the FBS Online Broker. Firstly, we are going to our broker website to download the MetaTrader 4 platform. If you are looking for a new broker, feel free to check out the link below. FBS offers a 100% deposit bonus and a level up and quick start bonus for new clients. In the personnel area, under Trader Registration, we are going to register for an account using our email and full name, or via Facebook, Google, or Apple. FBS also offers an online support feature, so feel free to reach out on chat. Once we have completed the registration for your account, you'll be able to set up your demo account so that you can start trading. Firstly, we need to select the trading platform that we'll be using, MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5. Next, we are going to select the initial balance. Try and align this as close as possible to what you will be depositing so you can get a real-world example, and select Account Leverage and press Open Account. Double-check your trading account information and make sure to keep it in a safe place. So next, we are going to copy this information and save it in a safe place and download our MetaTrader 4 terminal so that we can log into our FBS account online. So you do have different options for MetaTrader 4, depending on what system you are running. Now, once you have downloaded and installed MetaTrader 4 onto your computer, we now need to use the login information that we've saved to enter into the right server. So as you can see, FBS has multiple servers. So first, we are going to select the MetaTrader server. For this account, it's going to be FBS Demo. Next, we are going to enter our account details from the website. So we're going to take our MetaTrader login that we saved, which is going to be our account number. And next, we are going to add our MetaTrader password so that we are able to log into our MetaTrader account on the terminal. So you will see now that the account is running live, and you will see that we are logged into the specific account. Next, we are going to log into the MQL5 community. Now, this is a fantastic community to download hundreds of different free Forex robots. So you can either log into the MQL community, or if you don't have an account already, register for a new account. It is free to sign up, and there is fantastic resources available. So once we've entered into the MQL5 community, we will have access to the MQL market. So if you go to the bottom, you will select Market. And here we have access to expert advisors or Forex robots. We have access to indicators, utilities, just to name a few. So under expert advisors, once it has connected to the system, we will see all our favorite free expert advisors. So select experts, and then we are going to select free. And here we have access to hundreds of free expert advisors that we can test. on our demo account. Now, we are going to download a free trading robot using the MetaTrader terminal. So under experts, we are going to select free. And here we have a vast selection. For today, we're just going to select Dark Moon and press download. Once it has completed downloading onto your terminal, it can be found under Navigator, Expert Advisors. So once you've downloaded it, you'll see they appear there. From there, you can attach, modify, or delete. And very importantly, you can test your free trading robot on the strategy tester that tests the idea on historical data. So here you can select all the different parameters for your backtest. So in summary, we learned how to register account via the FBS broker. Second, we learned how to set up our first demo account and what are the different parameters for a demo account. We also set up our MetaTrader 4 and MQL community. And lastly, we explored the MQL marketplace that gives you access to over hundreds of free Forex trading robots for you to test at home. Thank you for watching my video. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. And have a look at our playlist featuring Forex trading robots for beginners. Until next time, bye.